It was a game back last year, my first year, and I just remember the ball hitting my hand and it sticking there, and life was honestly just never the same. I haven't done too much of this, so it's definitely a fun experience to be able to do these type of things. Emily Ratajkowski is the co-star, or I'm the co-star for her in this commercial. It's been a lot of fun to work with her. Just she came in, she brought some energy, celebrated in my face, kind of was taunting me throughout the day. So it was a lot of fun to be able to come here and do that. When Emily did the catch, she may have did it a little better than I did. She put some effort into it, so I think it's gonna turn out great. Tried to help her out, give her a little bit of pointers on whatever I could. When it comes to romance, I think a good catch would be anyone who you're compatible with, you know, anybody who you could see on a day-to-day basis and not get overly annoyed with. As far as workout tips and health secrets go, I'm probably the worst person to ask at this point in time. It's kind of right after the season for me, off season, and kind of eating, I wouldn't say as healthy as I usually do, but working out, just make sure you do something, you know, every day, whether it's a little 30-minute workout or you just break a quick sweat. It's good to stay active. I really like the shape of the Cascada. It kind of gives that foreign car look to it, and it's got the convertible feature. So you could ride you and a friend, or you could all ride in the convertible and have the top down. I mean, there's so many great things that go along with playing in New York, just in general, being in New York. And they say it's the best place to win, the worst place to lose. And I think, you know, hopefully we'll be able to win a lot more games there and, you know, bring one back to New York.